If blockbuster Hollywood films like The Dark Knight, Iron Man 2, Captain America, Avengers, Wakanda Forever, and Elvis have anything in common, it is that these movies are part of the growing list of successful shows that Vancouver-based visual effects artist Joanne Cordero Belen has worked on. Belen, who came to Vancouver with her family in 2013, got her start as a visual effects artist for Hollywood after an opportunity to train in London came while she was working in Singapore. Belen remembered that it was a tough call for her as it meant leaving her youngest child, who at that time was just a year old.
It was actually probably the toughest decision I had to make because it was choosing between my career and, you know, my family priorities, because she was just 1 year old. But then I had this inkling that eto na yung opportunity, it's just a chance in a lifetime.
Training with the company Double Negative, she started as a roto artist for Hellboy. But when her supervisors noticed her skills and experience, they asked her to work as a compositor in The Dark Knight. A compositor is the one who puts together all the film elements to create the final image that the audience sees in the movies.
After 3 weeks, biglang sabi nila, I think you can do a bit more. So my first task was to paint out yung mga rig, yung crane, yung crew. It was a helicopter crashing in the streets of Chicago. Then they moved me to more difficult comp work, which was this one shot with Heath Ledger. He was hanging on the one of the roof.
Coming back to Singapore, Belen helped train new visual effects artists in the use of the new technology. Before long, she got another offer to work in Iron Man 2. More offers followed, including work on almost all of the Marvel blockbusters. But the UP graduate admitted it was not an easy ride. She felt the discrimination because of her gender and her race.
I could see the look in their eyes that, kaya ba talaga ng babae ito? You're so tiny. But when they see that you could do the job, the trust just falls into place. So yun yung masarap na feeling na, ay, hindi na lang nila tinitingnan yung, ano, yung kulay mo. And doesn't matter kung may accent ka.
With her proven skills, other studios have also asked Belen to work on shows like Game of Thrones, Alice in Wonderland, Pirates of the Caribbean, and most recently, Elvis and Avatar. Belen said seeing her name in movie credits is very rewarding.
It's all about hard work. Because the more you put your heart and soul to your work, you know, you get compensated. And they see your work, you know, na it's worth that.
Belen also said the growth of streaming services means there's a need for many more visual effects artists. She believes anyone can have their chance too if they don't give up on their dream.
Because they understand you don't have the experience, but you have the potential to learn. So if you show that in your reel or your portfolio that you've got that passion, you've got that potential, you're willing to learn, ano na yan eh? In the bag na yun eh.
Belen has just recently been elected as a member of the Board of Manager of the Vancouver Visual Effects Society. Rowena Papasin, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver.